Hi everyone, I am inviting you for US and Canada Application Day, which is happening across our branches in different parts of the country, the details of which are coming below. Now, deadlines are the most important thing when you look at US and Canada admissions. It's very important not only in terms of getting an offer letter, but in terms of scholarships as well. If you apply early, that helps you to get a secured admission as well as improve your chances of getting a scholarship as well. So please make sure that you start your process now if you still haven't started it. Extremely important. Please come down during the fair. Make sure that you meet our experts. Take detailed counseling in terms of which is the university which is the right one for you. We've got students who've got admissions in top universities across Canada and US. And it was possible only because they started at the right time. We make sure that you get universities the way you are looking at in terms of the location, budget, ranking, what kind of program are you looking at? All these things are kept in mind when we help you decide your prime university. So you apply to few, get your offer letter, start your visa process, and we help you with end-to-end process. Please don't delay. Even if you're in your year 12 or in your final year at the moment, you still can go ahead with your applications. So see you there. Come down, start your process, and we would like to see you achieving your dream of going to US or Canada and getting into top universities. See you.